Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. Headed back to Stonekeep again. Hope we do better against those wolves, but we're going to try to keep to the left side this time. I think the game stops when we go into this, which would make sense. Shield. Now I think we can rest and get our mana back and still have the shield. I don't know how to tell. Health is 37. But it's one of those, you know, it gets used up as the enemy attacks you kind of thing. We'll try it. Oh, enemies. Oh, hello. And there they are. Oh, I don't even have my sword out. You're stuck over there? They come back? These things respawn? Oh, I should cast it again, right? Success. I'm gonna save. I just wonder if I can survive these things. So I'm gonna hit Alt and Shift. There's like three of them. Stuck on something. Oh, is something biting me? Ooh. I think that was that door just closing. Bag of 97 gold pieces and a staff. IR savings. Because aren't those wolves in here? Oh, this just goes back out here. I think they're in there. I did just save. I'm doing better. I've lowered my AC by 3. Oh my god, I'm almost dead though. Oh! Now I'm dead. Can I get to my spells? Okay. I close that? I don't see any niches. I suppose any of these things have anything useful. Oh! What's hitting me? Oh! A lizard man. Oh! Yay! Awesome! I'm improving luck by 2. Endurance gives you more hit points. Or helps with fatigue, actually. It might give you more hit points as well. I just want to make that 50. I'm going to make this 50. To endurance. Dirty gold pieces. Oh, I think I found some gold pieces there too. I'm not sure how many. Flash by too quickly. Okay. Love it. Saving, because I went up a level. Oh, hello. Clicking. Nice. Anything useful? 9 gold pieces. Oh, and all this. Nice. A Nightblade. Oh, I just killed a Nightblade. I know I still hardly explore this place. Let me see. I don't know if all this stuff comes back, or is this a set amount of enemies? They probably respawn, I guess. I want to sell all these leather things. Just... Where do we see how much we can hold? 120 max kilos. I don't know where we can see that. Health, fatigue, gold. I was able to see that at one point. I just don't remember where it was. Oh, you know what? It's in here. Come on. 19 out of a 120 kilograms. We should keep going. You know what? Cast us. Shield. And then camp. Oh no. Camp. Oh, it disappeared. That's funny. Until fully healed. Oh my. I am not hitting you at all, am I? Once. Cool. All these things. Another Nightblade? Yeah. I think that shield really helps. We just grind by just standing here. You are healed. Oh. I hit him very often. I don't care about the sign. What does this guy have? 42 gold. And all this stuff, look at all that. Another Nightblade. I am healed. I'm tempted to go back to town. This is gonna be boring for you guys just watching me at the entrance. I'm literally just grinding for gear and cash this time. Now, do the things in here come back? So far, no. The wolves were in here. All these doors. With good places to rest, I see. Ooh. We got a steel helm and some gold pieces. Awesome. We must see it's behind all the doors. Oh, you are amused by this lock. Does this mean I should try to pick it? Oh, it worked. Eventually we'll need a spell, like a knock spell or something. I think in this it's just called open. For me to be able to pick this lock, I have no skill at all. So I am amused by the lock, as a matter of fact. Here we have a few different beds. Oh. Oh! A skeleton? Holy crap. A few of them. I assume blunt objects like this are good? Oh my. I'm dead.
With you died our last hope.
Wait. Didn't I? I thought I saved over here somewhere. I still have this stuff, don't I? Wait a second. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff to sell. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, 55 kilograms. Found a new formidable foe, skeletons. A long sword, okay. Let me just check this again, make sure there's no treasure. Closes too fast. Failure. I wonder if it's harder to pick it once you failed at it. Alright. I was in there before. I did not find anything of note. That's the one that we don't want to go over right now. Yes, very amusing. Let me open it. That was a delay. So this one's empty. Room. So over that way is water and skeletons. up onto the protective niche. Clicking. I am healed. I think S is spell? No. Forget what... There's a key combination for it, I forget. I know R is rest. See? I'm pressing R. 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 That's... kind of hard in the middle of combat. You want to get to something reliably. Like whenever I find out what spell is. Oh, I see you slowly coming up. Oh, and your friend came up. And your friend's friend. Want to loot. Can't tell if I'm looting the same one over and over again or what. Friends waiting. Trying the best I can to loot them all. Kind of nervous we'll run into skeletons. Oh, we got a fountain? Oh! I don't know if this is anything like that area though. I'm thinking it might lead to it. If you go farther enough that way. So I hesitate to do so. Now, it's interesting enough, there's a mod that restores like a cut level to this dungeon. Oh, neat. I'm not going to be trying it out. But that's interesting that they have cut content that they were able to restore. Oh, hello. Oh, friends. I'm not... searching, nothing. Nothing usable. Okay. I do want to look in that room, but what's this? There be treasure. Does that signify anything? Oh, that's not treasure. Those are corpses. Close! Kind of look like mountains of gold. Too bad they don't drop a lot of gold. A door. So there's nothing like a piece of scroll or something here? Is that, that's what we're looking for. No, I don't see anything like that. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Oh. What a shame. I guess it's a miracle. Now, if I save, leave, and come back, will it be locked again? You would think not. I mean, who knows if I can survive what's in here? Oh, hello. Pieces. I had to loot the other one, didn't I? Another 12. Back on the tribal drums again. Oh! Hello! Can you hear you over the tribal drums, the beating of my heart? Oh, something opened the door for me. Hello. I heard that. Oh, I see that. Still can't believe it. We picked a miracle lock. Oh my god. An orc! And there's another one behind him. Oh, you have some breathing problems, don't you? I hear more of them. Oh crap! I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, there's two more. Spell. Missing, missing, missing. Man, my arm is getting tired. Spells. Spells. Oish. 25 gold. Another buckler. Nothing usable. Nothing usable, I guess. Guys, cooking up in here. I cannot interact. Can I get up on here? Will this be the same as... I hesitate to... just in case I can't get out, you know. If I run into a lot of those guys on the way out. B. I mean, I'm doing okay, I guess. I just need... actually, surprised I have that much mana. Huh. Whether this is a good, like, one of those niches you can rest on or not? Either way, we got a good sleep.